Hi, my name is Ekaterina and I'm starting a new series of educational videos for you guys. Here, you will have the unique opportunity to learn the most performed ballet variations from classical repertoire. And today's video is dedicated to very strong and powerful variation of Gamzatti from the second act of the ballet La Bayadère. A little bit about this ballet. La Bayadère was originally created in 1877 by French choreographer Marius Petipa to the music of Ludwig Minkus. The story of La Bayadère is tragic. It's set in the royal India of the past and tells about the temple dancer La Bayadère Nike, who's in love with a young warrior named Salor, who's in love with her as well, but unfortunately their love is not to be. So who is Gamzatti in this story? Well, she's the one who's engaged to Salor against his will, and the one who kills Nike. Yeah, she's that bitch. And variation we're learning today is from betrothal ceremony of Salor and Gamzatti from the second act of the ballet. And without further ado, let's get to it.
That was actually really good.
Okay, ceremony, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Betrothal?
Oh, betrothal. Yeah, you could say marriage ceremony.
No, it's different because really they have marriage ceremony, like it's a different act.
Okay, love it. Let's do it from the betrothal. From the betrothal. Do it again from the betrothal ceremony.
We're going to start our variation with very nice entrance. Gamzatti is an Indian princess and she has a certain carriage. This variation begins with third arabesque tendu position, and through very nice deep plié in fourth, we transition into tendu front croisé. Next, we open nice high développé à la seconde that connects with chassé and right leg saut de chat. And a little bit faster, it's gonna look like this. Over here, I show that you need to land into clean fifth position after saut de chat. It's going to be a little bit challenging because you will naturally want to move forward. After that fifth position, we're going to take three saison samples en tournant, lifting right leg en passé and followed by high développé croisé front. And all together with the music, it looks like this. In the next section, we're gonna travel in diagonal, connecting our WP front with very powerful jump of grand jeté and assemblé. After, we get into susu fifth position, and with very little steps of pas de bourrée, we transition into the next section. And all together with the music, it looks like this. In the next section, we're gonna travel in diagonal as well, but this time towards upstage. This combination of movements consists out of two wall steps and attitude pirouette, landing in third arabesque. This is the most challenging part of the variation, where ballerina gets to shine with her advanced technique. We're gonna repeat this combination twice, and on the third time, instead of attitude, we're gonna take regular pirouette en dedans. And finishing in susu position, we're gonna run across the stage to connect this section with the next one. And with the music, it looks like this. Here we start with very nice elegant port de bras in the arm, and once again we'll be traveling in diagonal downstage. This diagonal combination consists out of single pirouette pique, double pirouette pique, sautenu, and sautenu. We repeat this twice, then transition into tendu back, fouetté tendu front, Then we take light run across the stage, then jeté into the next section. And this time I'm gonna show with the music. Oops, but here I am, ready to continue like nothing happened. In the next and the last section, we're gonna move in a circle, traveling with very powerful sodisha jump and connecting it with first arabesque pique step. We're gonna repeat the sequence twice, and after the third sodisha, we're gonna stop in susu fifth position. We're gonna finish our variation with a series of sodisha jumps, gradually opening the legs up. And we end it with beautiful fifth position susu pose. Dear ladies and gentlemen, please take a moment to watch a performance of Gamzatti's variation from the second act of the ballet La Bayadère. Thank you guys so much for learning this stunning variation with me today. Please leave a comment on what variation I should do next. Don't forget to follow and press the bell button for the new notifications. See you later. It's good?